No, you can't get me on that one again. No. You pulled that one on me last year.
Same spice.
Whew, man. John, that's amazing, man. You did a beautiful job on that song. Thank you. I was hoping you'd say that. Oh, thanks, man. Appreciate it. Stand up. Show everybody how tall you are, man. That's a big dude there. So whatever you say goes, man. That's it right there. Ladies and gentlemen, I wanted to share with you a song that has been traveling around the internet quite a bit lately. A lot of folks think it's a song that Elvis recorded, and it's really not. But it was recorded by a gentleman named Reverend Carol Robertson. And it's a beautiful gospel song called One Pair of Hands. I'd like to share it.
Those hands.